There, for the grace of God, goes you. Smiling when I ask if she's bored yet, wonder if we took it too far. There, but for the grace of God, goes you. Is a spin on, I believe, a gentleman watching some people being taken off to be executed, saying, you know, there, but for the grace of God, goes I. Saying, you know, that could be me in that position, but, you know, I'm not. I'm fortunate I'm here. So it's almost me flipping it, almost to be like, I wish I could be in that position.